You and your big mouth.
You okay? I'm okay. We need to take out that flat gun. Okay, I've got your back. All right, we gotta get up there. Don't look down, all right? All right. Just don't bloody look down. We gotta get the flat gun. It's madness. That gun is knocking 7 shades out of armor. We have to grab it. I can't really see it. Just straight ahead. Whoa! Hey, you okay?
I'm good. I'm okay.
Find a way back up top. I'll head around to the flat gun.
Okay, I've got this. Man. Balloon's gonna hear you.
Come on, Chris!
A selfish man who risked his own life to save another, and in doing so, found he was saved himself. Things get mixed up in wartime, though, and you'll probably hear other versions. A rogue pilot who stole a plane, who killed his buddy, then lied, cheated, and murdered his way across half the Western Front, only to escape court-martial in the chaos of an air raid. But don't listen to any of that. What you heard from me is the truth. I wouldn't tell you if it wasn't. Would I?